Sargassum. It's a type of seaweed that grows in the Atlantic Ocean. It's brown, slimy mass, and it can grow up to 60 feet long. Sargassum is a major food source for many marine animals, including fish, birds, and turtles. It's also a popular tourist attraction, believe it or not. It can be seen floating in the water or washing up on a beach. Sargassum is a beneficial part of the ocean ecosystem, but it can also be quite problematic. When it blooms, it can form large mats that block out the sunlight from reaching coral reefs. This can actually kill the reefs and other marine life. Sargassum can also release toxins that are very harmful to fish and to other marine animals. It's composed of complex organic compounds like cellulose, alginic acid. These compounds provide structural support to the seaweed and also help it retain water. Sargassum also contains various minerals and trace elements that it absorbs from the ocean itself, like calcium, potassium, iodine, and magnesium. Like other seaweeds, sargassum is photosynthetic. It uses sunlight to produce energy through a process called photosynthesis. In recent years, sargassum blooms have become more frequent and much larger. Some people say that's because the ocean's warming, or it might be more acidic. The sargassum bloom is a major problem for coastal communities. The mass of sargassum can block access to the water from the beach, making it difficult for people to enjoy their day. And believe it or not, the toxins released by sargassum can harm not only marine life, but make it unsafe to swim or fish in the water. Sargassum can also clog boat propellers and make it difficult for ships to navigate. Interestingly, sargassum is edible. It's been used as a food source in various parts of the world for centuries. In some cultures, it's consumed fresh or dried and used in soups, salads, and stews. Sargassum is rich in fiber, vitamins, and minerals. It also contains antioxidants and anti-inflammatory compounds. Some species of sargassum can contain high levels of iodine, which can be harmful if consumed in excess during a vegan binge. Scientists are also working to understand the sargassum bloom and find ways to mitigate its negative effects. They're studying the bloom to find out what causes it and how it can be prevented. They're also developing new technologies that can help clean up sargassum blooms. The sargassum bloom is a complex issue, but scientists are making progress in understanding it and finding ways to work with this natural wonder. Speaking about wondering, I always wondered, why does seaweed blush? Because it saw the ocean's bottom. These are interesting things with JC.